This week, the singer shared some cryptic clues surrounding an upcoming announcement that are dividing fans. It's been less than a year since Halsey debuted her latest album, Manic. Despite the lack of time that has passed, however, she seemingly hinted that a big announcement is on the way. Earlier this year, she updated her Twitter bio to LP, which has many fans speculating a new album may be in the works. Now, it looks like Halsey is further teasing an upcoming announcement. On Friday, she shared two new posts on Instagram that have the internet talking. The first was a selfie of Halsey debuting her new technicolored hair and shimmery makeup. Although fans are loving Halsey's new look, the photo's caption is also catching many fans' attention. The caption links to the Instagram page at eazy, which features photos taken from numerous magazines and sources. Images pertaining to clothing, makeup and body image can be seen throughout the account. The Instagram page's first post was shared back on September 15, which is also the first time Halsey tagged the account in one of her photos. She posted a photo with Euphoria star Sydney Sweeney as the two hung out in some itty-bitty bathing suits. Sweeney appeared in Halsey's To the Power of video, and the two are starring together in the upcoming series The Player's Table. Halsey has tagged eazy in other photos over the past few months. All of the images appear to have been taken on the same day. Along with the new selfie, Halsey also posted a visual to her Instagram story telling everyone to stay curious. Similarly, eazy shared the same visual on their own Instagram story. If fans head to the eazy Instagram and hit the link posted in the page's bio, they are taken to a cryptic website. While there, fans who sign up for the apparent mailing list will receive updates from Halsey on what's in store. "Hi there," the message says. "We've saved you a spot in line. You'll be first to see what I've been working on." Now, these cryptic clues are really dividing fans. Based on the past swimsuit photos, some theorize that Halsey is launching a clothing line. Meanwhile, others think a makeup line from the artist may be in the works due to Halsey's makeup in the photo and the cryptic website. In the background of the site, words such as pout, layers, tones, color and metal can be seen. For some, they are associating these words with common phrases used to describe makeup. There are also others who think Halsey may be releasing both a clothing and makeup line. In particular, they think Halsey's Twitter bio may actually mean To the Power of when decoded. However, due to the lack of clues and information, it's too soon to tell what exactly Halsey is teasing. Seeing as she has branched out into the film, television and poetry world, it wouldn't be surprising if joining the fashion and makeup industry is next on Halsey's list. What do you think Halsey is teasing? Let us know your theories in the comments below.